Bloopers that made the final cut, part 8. In Friends, Rachel caught Chandler in some handcuffs and he had to find a way to get out. While getting locked to the filing cabinet, he accidentally pulled it and rammed it into his head.
Would you please just...
This obviously wasn't supposed to happen, and you can see the legitimate reactions of both Matthew Perry and Jennifer Aniston. Luckily, they were able to improvise and roll with the blooper, so it made the final cut.